If I show more, it is saying, yeah, that a let's just say, I'm writing. I told you, I'm writing. A microphone, a fina, on way of my mouth. But you wait, Brown. Yes, sir, because I was. Hallelujah. Two. Okay, making carefully Acts chapter 27. Acts 27:39-44. When it was day, they did not recognize the land, but they observed a bay with a beach, onto which they planned to run the ship, if possible, and they let go the anchors and left them in the sea. Meanwhile, loosing the rudder ropes, and they hoisted the main sail to the wind and made for shore. But striking a place where two seas met, they ran the ship aground, and the prow stuck fast and remained immovable. But the stern was being broken up by the violence of the waves, and the soldiers' plan was to kill the prisoners, lest any of them should swim away and escape. But the centurion, wanting to save Paul, kept them from their purpose and commanded that those who could swim should jump overboard first and get to land, and the rest, some on the boats and some on parts of the ship. And so it was that they all escaped safely to their land. The word of God. So the text is about Paul on his journey to Malta. And Malta happens to be an Asian province in the then New Testament world. Now, the reason why Paul was sailing was that Paul was accused of condemning the Mosaic law and the things that they have done in the old past. Paul was born to Mose, wakasa etia eye Mose mra. Na nia esese was some set Jew emra energy say wakasa etia. Energy why are not gonna say what the poor etina eye Kaiseria. Amania wo pesu wonuno won to me emani wonu enti Jew for edikan for year what you say what the poor ebeko room na wakokuno ana say what the nako ama wo mu na man energy why are what you say what the poor e free Air Kaiseria, Apple Room. Now walk on what they should say in a coil, a ship. Now, what this ship no ever. I say, and from my eye, we a day a boy. A boy, I said, ship, I know what you know. I tell you, the point here was shipping the rather. I say, and it went to me, I'm caught according to what he said, they know a personal corner, Jojo. The face. Shipwreck, the winds and the waves were too heavy on them, and the ship started to sink. Now, so a bra, sir, is we say, Shas, yes, sir, and Mimono. Look what someone said,
Paul, ese one who was is the same more in crime. In fact, which year I can kind of say no 27 ever. See, for 14 days the people had not eaten because of the kind of travel and the journey that they were embarked on. When did he at the dia 9? He says, "Now going to and what you know? Now you are MCC going to. Now you are going to and now we near the house was say." Wait to me, Aqua could do. Is that so? When young Sassy and Puno, Paul Ekacha will say, Sapuentu ya yewe, a yo, any amania quentu. Nancy, a blue bribino, Paul and Paria, any radian who train our chain or share with your phone in crime, say, Sapuentu ya yewe, wounded it. Is that so? Obi beer any one, seven between people, a befriendity. Now, so, a was your phono, and your wife can say, when the poor bayadi. The victim of Papa, no one wants to say, so walk up, let's say, do be a more dear, who bet Pierre Paul at you soon. No one. And if I can carry some mechanics, as they say, a bra walk on that is ye and from me more day, so as yes, a walk a yet sepano. Was it Slani Penny and more worshiping me? What can I say? Sadie a bayer, no one a prison of war or our poor coming. 1 year. Epo, now when you are in the 80, why didn't you go in our worship room? That's what we have for a brow a year. Why didn't you go on? Was it not slanny penny in the year? Not going to say, Paul, dear Uncle. In the point, when your wife is said, but Bomber didn't say, one man is saying, and say, then you go by and say, a year, I tell you, the rather, and uncle, I never worshiping, will you consume? Said the American, a pono, a shepherd, and say, now so, near Tianis said, Bia, I know what you know. No, what do baby, an assassin, a weapon soon. It was a shepherd, a ball, sassan bed, and I said, the land that was in the sea. It's more like an iceberg. Iceberg is more like a snow in a sea. But this one, it was real land that was under the sea. The bra, a shiny ball, a yes, sir, an assassin, a weapon soon. I think a sign of a pine. A limited pine. Now, faith, uncle, Muddy Pumin, I would count Homanoso. Rather, naturally, a simple pine also essay. Mosimo could prove the idea. A poop and from Mammy Lucia. The Yasapo from Mammy Lucia was see a faith a boar simple no, a damn simple no toe. Emma, a 2 hour a papai, 80, the wood. Were into pieces, they were broken into pieces. Now I want us to listen to this story very carefully. When the sin was one whole big one, sin, if the waves were coming, the ship would be full of water and it will sink. Zebra and from Manisa says elbow sipuno. Sepuno said that so aye kakra kake see an babia and torch ma. I was here for the never say and ground from any sweet ever back ship in the moon. Now ship in the bed. Ebemim. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. And kasipuno ebemim. What that means is a will be beer and worship in the bedding. Kobum. That's what we have for a brass sipuno a papa ye. Nani niano a yen kakra kitchen kitchen. What happened was the centurion, who was the commander of that ship, told the prisoners to fall into the sea and lie on the boards that were broken. Upon that, the boards were on the surface of the sea, so the prisoners were asked to lie on those boards so that they would float, and out of that floating. They were able to get ashore. A son said, what did that say? Me and Lucenti. While men are consuming, no one and a board, no, and what fire, so many sir, could see, sir, or call a yet in a puano. Now, when you are in your city, hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Beloved, this night I want to encourage you. Sometimes when we are walking with God, or we are in a journey with God, we think that the pieces that have been broken in our lives cannot be used. Ebene bi abrabo ni akwa dru ba bi se ase bibia jija bibia ase bibia ni ni da aso bibia ni aso ni ase de abrabo na ya bonu bibia ya dru no bibia ntumi firi mumma. That's one in the remedy. I mean, someone crying to say, God can still use the broken pieces to get you to a safe land. Aden na umu sa umu say. So esenu aden na radin ya kopo share. Paul bosse obi biare niwa sebi nitri nitri uwe ebe friso. Nansu esenu ya watimu no apapai. Ama onyamin kurofo Paul anu afani se prisoner. But understand that until the ship was broken, they wouldn't have been able to escape. Seke sana papa ya, ekelisio begum, ebe yiri, wa woshen munina ebe u. Naswe brawo kwa tuwa hungu nisio ni muno, esene pa yeno e wawa yeno, saati yeno wada so, ansani wotumi apako yutu kwa no. I do want to cry every woo and was saying. And you may have a pastor what you say. Dear, I was sitting there, my woman said, I said, dear, near me, you know, Edita, the broken pieces in your life, God can still use that to fulfill His purpose concerning you. Hallelujah. Near me, be a woman, and said, I said, yeah, I say, I said, yeah, and it does for you. I said, yeah, I can't cheat. I was sitting there. And you may be person with you as I say, a radinian coupon, when you do obey, hallelujah. When you do obey, when you do be free, when you may do be. Don't see the brokenness in your life as a sign of failure. A man, a man, any year, I was a cinnamon, and my wife didn't know, say, a radinian coupon, you humble. Near a friend, I wouldn't want you to obey, no. So, Bama will sue. E say our woman, a best say ya, or me ya meaning in quite on the first obey you. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Now let us understand that anytime Jesus Christ comes into our homes, He commands and He directs our path. So yes, Christ to ever ye sushemu the boat of our life. Ya braba ye bono or no any kuran. Neswanuka so betray your crying. It doesn't matter what you have achieved or what you want to achieve. When He, the master of the boat, is in your life, He will direct us to a safe land. I want you to understand that life is a journey. Life is a journey. I am going to a year to. Now going to the today do what a sumu woman. The today do what a strategy be born. Eto de bi wa ni pa e hun be hun e hun awo eto de bi asa wu mu no be bi awo ko na su ni nyina mu se ya de sani ya wa fre ya ni nsa na se ya ma ne kwa ma ne kire ya e bu sia fo de be du asa se ta fo o ma wu nka e bu mu asura ti be bo e se ya wu ti me ba papa e na su awurade yakopo ni kwa ya o be fa so be de o be ti wu di wa ko asa se ya o ma wu esio e nyiri mfa wo. Still hold on to that pieces. Near ISA, I said it as well. Hold on to that. Bring it before Him and let the master of your life direct you. Hallelujah. Man, you are from where you are from. NCS, you are crying. That is the only way we can sail and get to our destination. Sia mera ni nyankopon ama abrabo ni mu na se ya ya dwene se ya de ya ya betuni ayo ebeyo ni ehunu se ase niema ya ye ni nyina ya niema abebe ya wi itini ya ntini ya horo ya. Then you are not in the will of God. Then you are not trusting Him to take you through this journey. Then you are not believing Him to show you His mercy, because God can still use the pieces in our lives, the broken pieces, to get us to that destination. And you may never pass out what you are saying, say, and catch him out. And you may and catch him out. We see that Papa, you have a dream, you know, I can't how many days. Huh? Three. Hey, the minimum is like a two. And I say, 39. kaka tu me odezi no wo pu bebi aka won. We are left with 2 more days to go, but I want to encourage you that the pieces, God can use the pieces to fulfill his purpose. Ewurade nyakopon ne nie agwuo nie asai nie ni daso ni no obetimi adiawe amana yi. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. And the rest on heavy boards or pieces of the vessel. And so it was, that was how all escaped safely to land. Now this safe landing is also a point of destination. Abraham was free a year Kaiseria. Was free was a war room, but when you're a sign what they call as you know how baby Abba was so. But it was just a midway of their journey. But God gave them that safety and gave them a land. It is my prayer that you will not only lie on overboard, you will not only lie on those pieces, but those pieces will be a point of elevation for God to raise you to higher heights. Hallelujah. The American said, Niyama Usisi said, I 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 said, and no one's in court and seen you soon. And Mr. Fortune, the BIA, not your boy and Wabo Fia. It's to say, near Radina and Kumaka Sobeyano. Just so who send your money in a SCN and son who said Radina Kumaka Obey. But then you meet, as you say, and near Radina is what it is to our Anakasia Bailey, a better one. It is not too difficult for him. If only you will bring those pieces before him, he will mend those pieces. He will use it for his own glory, and he will bring you to a place of expectation. As we are ending this year, as we are entering into a new year, don't throw away the pieces. Don't throw away the pieces. Don't throw it away. Because God will use those pieces for a new beginning. But the bayah the full fruit of the womb. Hallelujah. Now when you're in a swore, now my woman will say, when you're uncle Paul, and then you're what he has for your uncle Paul, and then when you're and then you're doing a bit dead in the womb. And I do the amazing sound the same. And Papa, Jira did he? Fanny Abubun a bra, Fanny Asa in a bra, Fanny Nipasa in a bra. Let you not so, sir, and say, near Asa was sitting in all money ye. This is how we want to come before him, preparing ourselves before we even enter into the new year. That the first of all is that there is nothing called waste in your life. If Jesus the Master is holding onto your life, there is nothing called waste. He will break the boat, he will break the ship, but he will use the pieces to fulfill his purpose in your life. Obeseno, obedri, nanswa di ye wajiri nwa be pejao, amwe du de diye sise wudu. So there is nothing called waste. In Jesus, there is nothing called waste. After feeding the 5,000 people, he said, gather the waste, gather the small parts. And even those ones, he gathered 12 full baskets of bread. It is my prayer that there is nothing that you call waste in your life. In this year, as the year ends, Don't look on yourself and pity yourself as if you have done nothing in this year. Trust me, whilst you are still living, there is hope. Just believe that the pieces will be brought together and God will use those pieces to bring us to a place of safety. Just be on your feet. Let us be on our feet. What will be your story for this year? I want us to take an evaluation of what we have gone through. If you take a look back of your own life, the life of your family, your work, the things that you have done as a Christian, as a believer, are you proud of it? Are you proud of it? But even taking this evaluation, more importantly, look at the things that you call waste. Ni awu free say adie we die e won ni fast won e tumi ni ahere ma won bu sa won say emu die hin e na wo ankasa u free utumi mu e na ye se radi ni akopon anye no wasetene mu a could you have done it on your own se radi ni akopon wa mo aminu mi nu a could you have done it on your own would it have been done by your own strength and can you take credit for the things that you have achieved in this year. This night, I want us to come before Him in that brokenness, in the brokenness of our hearts, in the brokenness of our lives. As sincerely said, yet to be a back a radiant couple anymore. Obesity, hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Obesity, ye be any more. And you may pass out there, radiacy. A finesse as you may there. The things that you have been able to achieve, the things that you have been able not to achieve, let us thank God for all that. Raise up your voice and pray and thank Him. Thank Him, thank Him, thank Him. Thank Him for the things that you have done. Near my work to me, I love. Near when to me, I should be ready as well. Is that what I did? I move. Yes, what's that? Am I as a problem? Is that the only me or the other? Only me or the other? Just thank Him, just thank Him. Thank Him, thank Him, thank Him, thank Him. Thank Him for every single thing that we have received. Thank Him for His love. Thank Him for His grace. Thank Him for the broken pieces in our lives. For He is more than able to use it to fulfill His purpose. Thank Him. There are many good ones. Then I say, there are any uncle Ponsi. There are any uncle Ponsi. There are any uncle Ponsi. You see, in the midst of all these struggles, God has also appointed people to seek your safety. There are any uncle Ponsi. Where you have one form, and one man, you have to the moon. Every year, sign you pay what boy am here to me at one time. While Paul was sailing, God has chosen the centurion to seek the safety of Paul. That is what God is doing in your life. Never be a winning set, a winning password, and to me my own wrong time. And I didn't have to come SJC, the perfect set. One more will let me to start my own wrong time. Just pray, pray, pray. Pray this moment that, Lord, I thank you for the things that you've done in my life. For the people that you gave us, for the opportunities that came our way. And we thank you, Father, for all. We bless your name. Yedawase. What are you proud of the Bayer to the moon? Will you be proud of the Mayan? What will you be proud of the Mayan? There is nothing called waste in your life, beloved. There is nothing called waste. Your life is not wasted. That opportunity is not wasted. God is going to renew that in your life. He will use that to bring you to a place of safety. If only you will believe. If only you will move forward. If only you will not give up. If only you will not stay in the midst of the storm. But believe that the one that has brought that storm can use it to exalt you. He can use it to bring you to a place of glory. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. That there is nothing, there is no storm in our lives that God cannot use it to fulfill His purpose. May the Lord Himself use these storms as strategic air for us as a problem. And Radin Yanko Papa Sasrachin is off. Now, Peter Minumian and Fodiyamo. Oh, Peter Minumian and Papotayamo. There is nothing that will be wasted. Yes, this year we have gone through a lot. But God will use all to our glory. He will use all to fulfill His purpose. He will use all to strengthen you in His will. Just open your mouth and thank Him, thank Him, thank Him. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Thank Him for His grace. Thank Him for His love. Thank Him for the opportunity that He continues to give you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, we bless your name. We glorify your name. We exalt your holy name. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we are so much thankful to you, God. For we know that, Lord Jesus, the shipwrecks of God, the storms of God, the challenges of God, the obstacles of God, the boats of God that are sinking in our lives, Lord, you can use it, oh God, to bring us to a place of glory. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Likabaha, likabaha, mahala, likabaha, liato, tapa, likabaraha, makabaha, lirebeha, makaba, lirama, likabrasa, liakabaha, lirebeha, makabara, bala, bala, baha, sundereya, makabara, bala, 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 baha, likabaha, liata, lirebuha, makaba, liato, hibiriha, sandara, liakabaha, lirebe. Likabaha, liakubu sanda lereha, makabala bala 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 ha, likabaha lereha, makabalereha, makabaha balerebo sanda, likabaha lereha, makabala bala 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 ha, liakaba liata liata liata, makabala bala 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 ba, likabaha liata lereha. Ikabaha bala 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 ba. Ikabaha la 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 la. Ikabaha la 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 la. Makabaha liata lelelele. Makabala bala 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 ba. Ikabaha la 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 la. In the name of Jesus Christ, beloved, one thing we must understand in this story was that Paul had done nothing wrong, but the Jewish leaders had planned that while they were going on that journey, they would kill Paul by pushing him into the sea. And Julian was for Paul, no, no. So our nephews will be announced. Sir, according to your watery, a few Christians who according to your watery, will do baby, will be pierced Paul out of the Pumutakum. But when him, Sabrian was for Sir, you never had any opposition to Paul for our father. So in the same ship, the centurion who was supposed to keep watch over them and make sure that no one will escape, he had loved Paul in his heart, and therefore he showed kindness to Paul. That person had loved him and he gave them that order. Said the Abena Munti, Mamma Munti, not a shade moon. Mundi Munsunim, Nabord na a papa, no, Munaso, maybe to me at the moon aqua ancestors. You see, in life, sometimes until you are faced with struggles, you never know who God has given to help you. Tasit Levi Maya, Tibia be Maya, or how be Maya, whom near Radius Yama, why didn't he say Radia you? Why didn't he say Radia in the near flow so? Why didn't he say Radin carry with you? And you may be passing the shower, what say? Near what flowly and the path was said above wow, a bring them hallelujah. Obab wow, a bra, a nina, obab wow, a bra, nipasi, a ye, obab wow, a bra, wakasa, wa papa, and I think uncle Pama, waff war, any editor, any dear bibiara, and woman who knew was it, you know, or finding the one sense, and yet, oh, your brabomo, Mount Sidia Mompire, Mount Sidia Mompire, that help us, people that are planning to kill you, to destroy your life, to destroy your vision, to destroy your purpose, it will not come to pass. May God himself prepare, help us in this life for you. Help us in this life. I've walked forever to them. I've walked forever, bravo. I've walked forever to them. I've walked forever, went to you in this journey of life. May God rescue you. May God present you with helpers. Help us to bring you to that glory. Help us to elevate you to that purpose. Help us to exceed and plan to rescue you in the name of Jesus, in the schemes of the enemy, in the plans of the wicked. May God himself rescue us. May God himself rescue us in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. You will not die. They will not kill you. You will not die. Their plans will not come to pass. God will rescue you in the name of Jesus. Those that are planning to accept you, they will not plan. They will not succeed. You are one that's over the world. You are one that's what I said. You are one that's over the world. It will not come to pass in the name of Jesus. because your God is alive. He is the one who has promised to help you. He is bringing help in our life. Pray, pray, pray. The Lord in this life, I pray for divine help. I pray for divine help. Divine help to rescue us from the plans of the enemy, from the plans of the wicked one, from the plans of the accuser. In the name of Jesus, Lekabaha, Makaba, Lehaba, Lekaba, Lekabaha, Makaba, Lekala, Lekabaha, Leakabaha, Makabalaba, Lekabalaba, Lekabaha, Leakaba, Makabalabalaba, Lehabalaba, Lekabaha, Lele, Makabaha, Lele, Liakaha, Lele, Makabalabalabalaba, Lekabaha, Lele, Makabalabalabalaba, Liakabaha, Lele, Makabaha, Lele, Makabalabalabalaba, Likabaha, Lele, Makabalabalabalaba, Likabaha, Lele, Sanda, Makabalabalabalaba, Likabaha, Lele, Makabalabalabalaba, Likabaha, Likabalabalabalaba, in the name of Jesus, Liakabaha, Liakabalaba, Makabalabalaba, Liata, Lelea, Makabalabalabalabalaba, Likabahabalabalaba, in the name of Jesus Christ. I want us to pray. I want us to pray that, Lord, let the brokenness in my life, Father, mend and bring me to a place of safety. Sometimes if you had received that thing as early as possible, maybe you wouldn't have been alive today. Sometimes we may never know why God has delayed some things in our lives. Because you may have a cause to question God if maybe God has given the thing to you and not suiting how you have requested from Him. But this night, the text that we have just read is giving us that assurance that there are pieces in our lives where God will use to perfect His will. Niemedu owa, aye sinesini, enye complete, aye niema ase esipi eyansipi. But God is using that to perfect you. He's using that so that you continue to trust in Him. He's using that so that you will not be swayed away. He's using that so that your faith will continue to be in Him. Because if maybe He had given that to you, you wouldn't be here. You wouldn't be here. You wouldn't be here. You wouldn't be here. And that's happening. Sabri, there will be another man just to the power of one's mama. But he will be able to catch it. My spiritual brokenness. Sometimes the burdens of this life will make one be so broken spiritually that you don't even concentrate on serving Him. You don't even concentrate on knowing His will. You just want that particular thing to be done in your life. That is the only thing that you're expecting. But God says that that is not what I expect you to have this time. I expect you to first build your faith. Because maybe that gift is going to open another challenge in your life. And the only way that you will survive is for you to survive first the shipwreck. Says to you, we went to me and Nina. If you are not used to you, you can never. So God will always use these shipwrecks, situations, and all kinds of things in our life to prepare us for something that is better. So you must prepare yourself for God to give you the enlargement that He wills for you. And that will come with some of the brokenness. And Papa said, Father, I open my spirit to a new wave, to a new move, and to a new spirit that will enlarge me to accept you and move according to your will. Sometimes till we move in the same line with God, we will not understand what God is doing in our life. Fortunately for Paul, Paul knew what God was doing. So while the people were giving up and they were discouraged, he told them that eat, because your life will not, God will spare you your life. You will not die. You will not die. Paul was so confident in the midst of the storms, in the midst of the shipwreck. He was so confident that they were going to get ashore. You will get ashore, but you must get ashore with a testimony. You will get ashore. That is what we must pray for. The Lord, may the elevations that you bring in our lives not sway us from your purpose. The pieces, may there be a preparation ground. May there prepare us for something bigger and greater. That the thing that God has promised us, he will bring it to pass in the name of Jesus. That the pieces are not waste. Lord, you have given us enough evidence that these are lessons that are preparing us for something that is greater. And Lord Jesus, we open up to you. Use this, oh Lord. Teach us your will. Let your will and your purpose, Father, Lord Jesus, teach us through the experiences that you have had this year. That Lord, we will rely and depend on you. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, lift up your voice and pray, lift up your voice and pray. The lessons that you have gone through, the things that have encouraged you, the things that have disappointed you, but Lord, we thank you for them. That in them, Lord, you are building us for something greater. You are building us for something better. You are building us for something we can rely on. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, lift up your voice, pray, 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 pray. There is nothing called waste in your life. The disappointments were meant to pray that you will not rely on men. But pray that this time, Father, Lord Jesus, may you bring these pieces together and make our lives better. Bring these pieces together and let us be fulfilled. Let this lesson be, Father, Lord, to strengthen us in our faith. In the name of Jesus, lift up our hands. Makabalaba, libabalaba. In the name of Jesus Christ. Beloved, in this journey of Paul, Paul had to go through a lot of chaotic and sometimes very disturbing events. At one point in time, while they were traveling, because of the heat, the coldness of the weather, they were sitting around the fire, like a coal of fire, just to warm themselves up. And because of that same heat, there was a snake, a poisonous snake. While Paul was picking some branches, the snake just mangled him, and then he snatched that snake out of him. And all these things, people thought that it was God who was giving him a certain judgment. Nibefi said, Paul in from Suawaye, and as a seven Jania old Janino, a Radinia to Paket Yaudi Amanomo. Said a Radinia and Copa Alpha wouldn't remember a movie at him. Because sometimes the will of God is not for God to judge you, it is for God to bring you to a place of expectation using the situations of life. The fact so be there will want to say the panwaya money. The fact so be far my name and chess any panaya money. If you don't know, sometimes the challenges that you face in life is determined by the mission that you have in life. If you have a bigger mission, you face so many struggles. If where you are going is of a higher calling, you will be prepared enough for you to carry that baby. So struggles and disappointments and shipwrecks and storms in life are not signs of God's denial. And just say right here you, and just say right here power, and just say why your body. It only means that God is preparing you. Hallelujah. And right here, so don't give up. Don't get disappointed by the things that maybe people have said to you this year. Don't get disappointed by the things that you have not received. Just understand one thing, that the one who is in the boat will get you ashore. The work who say mono, or do be do and we be more. The work who say mono, or bet you find your obey chat sa asrochi, nor do be true as I see. Hallelujah. Just allow him to be in the boat. When Jesus was in the boat of the disciples, storms were coming. They were afraid. Jesus was sleeping. They woke him up. Master, carest thou not that we perish? And found us a year. Yes, Christ to cast a chance for you. You may not have Jesus in the boat, but what I'm telling you is that if he is with you, your boat, even though they may be broken, you will still get to the destination. You may not have the straight move to get to your destination, but once Jesus is with you, you will definitely get there. You will definitely get there. You will definitely be victorious. The challenges will not elude you. The challenges, and sound won't come. You must go through them. But in going through them, God will prepare you and I for something bigger and greater. Hallelujah. I want us to pray this moment that Lord, let not the sufferings that we have gone through go by without a lesson. I feel a not what never be, but because I said, again, what's your free sign? You mean them? And about me, I was saying, the new year is not in the changing of the numbers. The new year is in the changing of your understanding why we are in the new year and what has changed about you. Year Rafifu from 2022. 2 million necessary. But for woman society, 2 million. It means nothing. An anime yani. So 2 necessary. 1 necessary for 2. Nessa 1 kasa. Bibia society. Ewa namu tuomo. Ewa buchidiemo. Ewa niye wo pesa wo yomua. There is nothing called change that is going to happen. New beginnings are possible with those that evaluate and understand where they have come and where they have gotten to. I feel if you are free, anybody you are to, what is the story? How do you want God to take you to the next level? How do you want God to perform that thing in your life? How would you want God to take you by the hand and take you to the next level? That is what is important. Yeah, bom paya kachi radinya kubo nse. Erade soya nsa. Sa uchire po kwae. Emma Paul Chasakwen Twee, Edras as a Taswa, one master one. We can only rely on you. Hold our hand and teach us the way. In the name of Jesus, lift up your voice and pray. Lift up your voice and pray. Lord, teach me your way. Teach me your way. Teach me your way. Teach me your way. In the name of Jesus. 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 Kabaha. Nikabaha. 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 Difficult moments will come. Difficult challenges will come. But our God is still with us. He is still with you. He is still with you to teach you the way. He was still with you to teach you the path. He is still with you to direct you to a place of expectation. In the name of Jesus, we are not crossing over just as it has always been, but we are crossing over to understand that the purpose for which our God has carried us so this far. In the name of Jesus, Likabaha, Likabaha, Makabaha, Likabaha, 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 Makabaha, Liako, Sanda, Liliha, Likabaha, Liakabaha, Makabala, Balabala, Balabaha, Likabaha, Lavada. Makabahalia Kosa, Nikabahala Kabalaba, Makarus India, Nikabahalia Kodia, Makalada, Nikabahabala, Nikabahabala, Makodia Kalada, Nikabahala, Makabalia Kalada, Nikabahabala.
Why you
Just lift up your voice and just declare that in the name of Jesus. May I see your goodness. May I see your goodness. May my husband see your goodness. May our life see your goodness. May we witness your goodness in the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and pray. Lift up your voice and pray. For our God is good to accomplish whatever concerns you. If only you would trust him. If only you would believe him. If you only you will walk with him, he will let you see goodness in the land of the living. Yes, yes, yes. When men are saying there is a casting down, you will say there is a casting out. But he has called you is faithful in the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Lord, be good unto us. Be good unto us. Be good unto us. Show us your goodness. Show us your goodness. Let your people experience your goodness. In the name of Jesus, Lekabaha, 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 Lekabaha. Goodness, goodness, goodness. Goodness and mercy shall follow you all the days of your life. The storms may come, but goodness is your portion. The challenges are before you, but goodness is your portion. The story is changing because the one that has called you, he is good, he is good, and entirely good and faithful. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, he will accomplish whatever concerns your life. Don't look on to the storms, don't look on to the challenges. See your God as bigger and greater, bringing you through the storms and establishing you in a perfect will. In the name of Jesus, Lekabaha, Makobo, Siriha, Lekabaha, 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 Makabala, Lekabaha, 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 Bahaba, Lehaba, 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 Lekaba, 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 Makabaha, Lekabaha, Lekabaha, Makabalaba, Lekabalaba, Lehaba, Lehaba, Makabaha, Lekabaha, Lekabalaba, in the name of Jesus Christ. Church, I want us to pray. We are praying that any form of gifts that God has given you and I, that the storms have taken away from us, may God restore back unto us. Beloved, sometimes God has given us gifts, but the challenges that we face in life makes us misuse these gifts. Practical example is Samson. God gave Samson a gift. The purpose of his calling was to deliver the people of Israel from their enemies, the Philistines. Samson was given a gift, strength that comes from God. But in the midst of the challenges, in the midst of the storm, he wasted that gift and had to die, though he fulfilled the purpose. You don't need to die in your gifts, because God has prepared you a gift that must take you to places. You only need to understand why you are given that gift and not to waste your gift in the midst of the storm. Beloved, Judas had an opportunity to be chosen among the disciples, but that opportunity was used for something else. You have gifts. Achedia biara didi achewo. Ohaoni amanye bia wusia ya finti. When you were doing some, akasa achedia na amanye finti. God has given us gifts. Achedia ebuye du. Because God has given us gifts. When you are away, it's video only. Meanwhile, your gift was supposed to take you to places, not just to be like that person. Church, we must understand that God is preparing us for something bigger and greater. It is not just for you to go through the storm for nothing. God will take you through the storm and prepare you for something bigger and greater. So I feel you, what will be the person what he has here saying? It was only a preparation ground. It was only to prepare you for something bigger and greater. And when you miss a body, I want to come. And when you miss a body, you put in your name, you win your head. See, I see a cell, your bow wound in your dome. Your bow wound in the dome. The sovereign woman is saying, what story and what one? The things that you are looking around and you are counting and you are not seeing. Understand that God has given you one gift that will push you to that end. If only you will appreciate that gift that is in front of you. Kajabadi Yakobo said, Amanyeni wa taibiyara ufemo. Nema wa uwe fiye. Nasa ache nini fiye wensano. Tell God and Lord, restore that gift to me. Restore that gift unto my household. Restore that talent unto me. Restore me to a place of glory. Lift up your voice and pray. Lift up your voice and pray. The gift of wisdom. The gift of thinking. The gift of financial breakthrough, the gift of counseling, any gift. I said, you're the other one, you're not going to be a war. Now, how are you, my dear, with fair am I with super cool in your demo? Well, by nature, who's doing it? Yeah, why would you stand for four? So, tell God and Lord, restore this gift unto me. Restore this gift unto me. In the name of Jesus, let's have a heart. Makabalaba, let's have a lava. I tell you, you have wasted these things. You have wasted them because of the struggles of life, because of the challenges of life, because of the storms of life. But let us come to Him, O God. Thanking us, O Lord. Restore us, O God, to the joy of our salvation. Why are you here, church? Why are you here? You are here for God to prepare you for something bigger and greater. Joy in the Lord, prepare me, restore unto me the gifts, the talents, the graces of God that are able to move me to the next level of my life. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. You have it. Don't waste it. Say that, Lord, restore me the gift. Restore me that talent. Restore me that grace. Restore me that favor. Restore me that glory. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Nikabaha, in the name of Jesus Christ. Okay, some of us, we are here, God is telling us that you needed to have done more than what you have done. Except why you asking me, why? But you are looking side by side and complaining about the people that are not doing it. But it is you that God has called. Everybody person away. But we shall tell no, we shall have no, then you are sitting down and complaining that these people are not serious. It is you, God says you should do. Why are we looking to others? Why are we using the experience of others to define where God wants us to be? Tonight, God is touching that person in the name of Jesus. May God bring you to that understanding that the obstacles that you are going through is for you to be fulfilled. The challenges are to prepare you for a greater and a mighty call. You need to understand why God is taking you through that assignment. It is not for nothing. It is because you are a person of purpose and you are a person that God has prepared. Eradi AU, SSU, so I do believe you be a better chance for us. But you are complaining about the people who are not doing it. If that is that person, we pray that the Spirit of the living God will revive that person and renew that mind in the name of Jesus. May the Lord touch you. May the Lord touch him. 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 Paul did not look at those people that were with him. He was the one or the only person who said that we will not die. We will go through this challenge and we will come out victorious. Why are you looking up to them? Why? Why are you looking up to them? Are you looking up to those that are not there? God says that you are the one that has prepared. Just look on. 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 Look straight. Look on. Get the target. Get why you are called. You have been called to walk in the faith. You've been called to prepare God's people. That is what you need to do. And that is what you need to do. Don't look on the left and don't look on the right. And don't say that they are not with you. God is saying you are the one that must lead. Lead the way. 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 Tell God that, Lord, put that staff in my hand. Put that staff in my hand. Show me your way. Let your way direct me. Let your way direct me. Let your way, the staff, your staff, your staff, your staff, your staff that directs our way. In the name of Jesus, lekabahaba, lekabaha, makabalaba, lekabalaba, lekabalaba, lekabaha, 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 makaba, lakaba, lekaba, lakaba, 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 mahalo, sindelehe, lekabahaba, la 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 la. Lekabaha la 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 la, lekabaha la 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 la, lekabaha la 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 la, lekabaha la 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 la, makaba makaba, lekaba lekaba, lekaba 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 lekaba, lekabaha lekabaha lekabaha, makala lekabo sada leleha, makaba lekabo leleha. In the name of Jesus Christ. Finally, I want us to pray that, Lord, create in me a new heart to receive your revelation. You see, there are times where God is teaching us, but unfortunately, we look at the storm and we forget what God is teaching us. You see, when God was traveling with the people of Israel, passing through the Red Sea was not the end. It was only a way. God was teaching them how he will make a way. Beloved, until we create enough room in our heart to receive the things that God gives us, we will always underestimate what God is doing in our lives. Say, Ama Eradin, you are here or you are sitting there. Amuru said, Yeah, yeah. Jesus said, Eradin, by Yeswa. Eradin, ye be in power. Ye be in power. Ye be in power. Ye be in power. And because of that, you will miss your way. Tell me, if Paul had not really understood that this ship was going to be broken, but they were supposed to use the pieces to get them to go. Tell me, ship is your good one. I think it enunciate. But God used these pieces so that they will understand. You see, God, the wisdom of men is foolishness to God. We are seeing answer. I am passing somewhere right here. But when God is going to use these single challenges in our life to bring us to that expectation, beloved, sometimes we look to the other side and we say that this cannot come from God. I want us to pray this night. Lord, give me enough heart to receive from you. Give me enough understanding to understand your ways. Give me enough spirit, I mean the spirit of revelation, to accept your way, to accept your will. And beloved, this is important because I strongly believe that in entering into this period, God is going to reveal himself to us in dimensions that you have can never ever expect. He's going to make minister to us in ways that we will not be able to understand. Say, Father, increase my strength, increase my understanding, increase the love increase my wisdom. Increase these things. Increase my expectation that I will be able to receive. Understand. Accept your ways. Your carnal mind will fail us. Our limited wisdom will fail us. But Lord, increase us. Give us a new dimension to understand your will. A new dimension to see your ways. A new dimension to understand your revelation. In the name of Jesus. Pray. In the name of Jesus. Likabaha, makalaha. Likabaha, nakalala. In the name of Jesus Christ, please sit and listen. We are still in prayer. I want us to continue to pray and tell our God that, Father, I want to hear your voice before we enter this new year. Seriously, some of us, we enter the year and the year is for all of us. We don't know what God is doing in our lives. We don't know what God is saying in our lives. We don't know the mission and purpose for which God is even carrying us to this year. We only assume that once we have entered the year, whatever happens is part of the year. Please know, if you have not had the cause to receive a word for your life and for the things that God wants you to do in the year, pray this moment that, Lord, from now till the very new day that we enter the new year, reveal yourself unto me. That is the last prayer. Reveal yourself unto me. Pray. Yes, we are all gathering, but then you must independently and privately also begin to ask God for some specific direction in your life. You need it. As a church, we have direction, but individually, God is also calling us to do specific things for Him. And this is the time that we need to call upon Him. Tell Him, Lord, I just don't want to do anything, but I want to do that one thing for which, Lord, you have spared my life for me to see this new year. Pray in the name of Jesus, He says that you will hear the voice of the Lord in your ears telling you that this is the way. Walk in. This is the way. Walk in. If only you would desire upon Him. If only you would allow Him to speak to you. If only you would be so much engrossed in Him. If only you will wait on Him in this short time. He is faithful to reveal Himself unto us. Yet we are not entering 2020 just as we entered the past year. But you need that personal conviction. You need that personal conviction. It is to all of us, but it is specially to you. God has a mission and a purpose for you. And that is what you must seek to know. Tell him, call God before Him. Ask Him the Lord. I want to see you. I want to hear you. I want to know you. That is what He desires from us. We will know Him when we call upon Him. I will reveal myself unto you. I will make my promise known unto you. That is what God has said concerning us. Why don't you cry unto Him? Why don't you depend on Him? Why don't you invite Him this night? That, Lord, I just don't want to go through the year without seeing you, without knowing you, without understanding your purpose, without experiencing you. I want to know you in the name of Jesus. Pray. You need that. You cannot miss that road. We cannot make another mistake. But when He calls you, He directs our path. He shows us His way. He will teach you the way. He will teach you His word. He will guide you with His strength. It is only that the struggles and the challenges that we face We are more than able to overcome. Pray, pray. Pray that, Lord, I want to see you. I want to see you. Lord, I want to be more like you. Oh, Lord. Lord, I want to be more like you. Oh, Lord. I wanna be a vessel you went through. No, I wanna be born like you. No, I wanna be born like you. No, I wanna be born like you. I wanna be a vessel you went through. Lord, I wanna be more like you. It's something that, Lord, I want to be more like you. I want to be a vessel that you can work through. That is what God has called us to be. Vessel of honor. Vessel that bring glory to Him. Vessel that will carry the presence of God in everything that we do. That is what God wants you to be. So as we wait on Him, as we pray unto Him, as we depend on Him, just allow yourself to be that vessel. Give Him space for Him to fill that space in your life. That we are not entering this new year because it is a new year. We are entering this new year with the future already in mind, that God is anointing you and I for greatness and for purpose. In the name of Jesus. 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 Father, we bless you. We glorify your name. We exalt your holy name. We praise your holy name. For we know that, Father, these storms of life, O Lord, are only preparing us, Father, for a greater assignment. We pray that, Lord, even as we continue to wait on you, Father, we pray that, Lord, you will call each one of us. Father, prepare us. And, Father, appoint us, Father, for purpose. We pray that, Lord Jesus, let the short moments of our waiting, Father, continue to bring to that to us that endless eagerness that, Lord, we want to experience working with you. Give us a mission. Give us a purpose. Give us meaning, O God. And Lord Jesus, let the storms and the pieces that are broken in our lives, Father, be used for your own glory and purpose. For we know that, Lord, you are preparing us to use that, Father, for your own glory. Fill your church, O Lord. 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 Fill your people, O God, and use us, Father, as vessels of honor. For we know you who has called, Lord, you are faithful. Let that be our story. Let the transformation that, Lord, you have called us begin with me. And, Father, start with us. Father, complete all that concerns our lives. And use us, mold us, fill us, O God, and prepare us for something greater and bigger. For we know you are among us to reveal your glory and honor to us. Let this be a testimony of our waiting upon you, that, Lord, you are with us, and we will be able to accomplish all that concerns us. We pray and we ask this through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. 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 God bless you.